EXO member Lay faints at the airport while Red Velvet members Yuri and Sulky get into a minor car accident. Thank goodness all of them are okay. Meanwhile, GD is getting called out by feminists. We're discussing all the latest right now on Hot Topic. Hey guys, it's Gloria and welcome back to Hot Topic. EXO's Lay is currently recovering after losing consciousness at the airport. The singer was on his way to Japan for several days of concerts when he suddenly lost consciousness in front of fans. He was immediately rushed to the hospital where he is getting lots of rest. A worried fan captured a video of the singer waving to his fans from his hospital bedroom, so it does seem like he's on his way to recovery. SM released a statement saying they will monitor his condition to see if he will be able to perform the next 2 days of concerts. The singer recently released his solo track What You Need and has been busy with his various EXO schedules as well. Thank goodness he seems to be doing much better. Let me know what your guys' reaction to this news was in the comments below, and also leave some love for Lay in the comments below. Lay wasn't the only idol causing concern today. Fans were given quite a fright when it was revealed that Red Velvet's Yeri and Seulgi were caught in a minor car accident. Thankfully, they are okay. SM released a statement about the incident saying, quote, while traveling home in a taxi around 10 p.m., Red Velvet members Yeri and Seulgi were involved in a car accident. It was revealed that the cab driver was at fault as he crashed into a cleaning vehicle. As a result of the accident, the members suffered minor injuries, including bruises. Yeri and Seulgi made sure to stop by the hospital right away and are now currently resting. So scary. We're so glad the girls are okay, and we also wish them a full and really restful recovery. Meanwhile, G-Dragon's new clothing label sparked a debate when an Instagram post came to light as being reportedly misogynistic. The photo posted on Instagram featured a tag from G-Dragon's new clothing line that reads, do not laundry, do not bleach, do not iron, dry and shade, blah blah, F it, just give it to your mother. The caption of the photo says, she knows how to do it. And while many thought this post was clever and funny, others said it was promoting misogynistic values. What did you guys think about the tag? Did you think it was promoting misogynistic values? Let me know in the comments below. Personally, I thought that it was pretty hilarious. I mean, honestly, we all know that mom knows best when it comes to doing those things. Those are just my thoughts. So let me know yours in the comments below. And that is it for now, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more celebrity entertainment news brought to you weekly. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks again for tuning in, guys. Stick around and watch the first two episodes of our hot new show, Rumor Rundown, where we break down all of the latest rumors every weekend. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and don't forget to please subscribe to my channel for more celebrity entertainment news brought to you weekly.